有时候。有时候，有时候
，In ancient times,
有 was written as. The upper part refers to a hand. The lower part refers to meat. This character indicates grab the meat by hands. So the original meaning of yo is have, exist, there be.
有时候, yo means there be. 时候 means time. So 有时候 means sometimes.
我有时候放学后去电影院看电影。